Wild horses and other wildlife and the public lands they live on are an important part of Nevada's living legacy. But both are under threat by a wide range of factors, from climate change to state and federal policy. How can both live in balance and thrive? Well, we have a panel to talk about both perspectives' needs and some solutions on the next Nevada Week.